In the 43-inch LG Full HD TV, open-cell LC430 DUI is commonly used. Is it possible to identify the cause of blank screen problem in this open cell? Can we easily repair it? (2x2) source driver cough is present in this panel. There is no gate cough. This is GOA, gate on array, also known as GIP, gate in panel. This is its tick on board. In case of blank screen, we usually consider changing the tick on, but here there is no issue with it. The 12 volt input is fine. There is no AVDD voltage and VGH here. Voltage should be tested on TCON board. Alongside, we need to perform a cold line test to determine whether there is a short circuit or not. AVDD, also known as VDD in this TCON. At this point, the multimeter showing the low ohm value 26 ohm is abnormal and indicates short circuit. We thoroughly examine by disconnecting connection approaching the scalar PCB or COF. Doing so, we observe that the resistance is not low with respect to the ground at this point. The reading is now at 8 kilo ohms and voltage is stable. Therefore, the TCON is functioning properly. Changing the TCON doesn't seem to solve this issue. As we follow this path, we get close to the curve. These two points are target point for our task. This video is sponsored by utsource.net. Utsource provides all kind of electronic components globally with one-stop package service for customers. They provide easy-to-use platform which allows you to quickly find what you are looking for based on brand and product name. Click the link below and log in now. To identify the short circuit area between these two points, we meticulously use multimeter in the low ohm range. By checking, we find resistance of 26 ohm on one side and 26.4 ohm on other side. We will focus on area around 26 ohm. Here, we also separate and cut the track leading to the cough. Checking this, the cough side is normal. Here is short circuit in 10 microfarad MLCC capacitor. by replacing it, we successfully solved this problem. Thank you.